वेलकम टू विद्या कोचिंग क्लासेस। अगर आप 11, 12 और 13 के साथ मल्टीप्लिकेशन करते हैं तो आपको काफी टाइम लगता है, बट आज मैं एक सिंपल शॉर्टकट सिखाऊंगी।
बट इस वीडियो में मैं कवर करूंगी सिर्फ मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ 11। उससे पहले हम नॉर्मल मल्टीप्लिकेशन देखते हैं। 23 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 11 कैसे करते हैं? 1 को हम 2 और 3 के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं और नीचे एक स्पेस छोड़ते हैं, यानी एक जीरो लिखते हैं। उसके बाद 1 को अगेन 2 और 3 के साथ मल्टीप्लिकेशन करते हैं, सो हमें फाइनल आंसर मिलता है 253। बट इतना लंबा प्रोसीजर करने से बेटर वी हैव क्रिएट अ स्मॉल शॉर्टकट, दैट इज 23 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 11 विद अ शॉर्टकट। हम इसमें सबसे फर्स्ट नंबर लिखेंगे जो आगे है, दैट इज 2। उसके बाद सिंपल करना है 2 प्लस 3 सम ऑफ 2 डिजिट्स। After that, जो last number है, उसे last लिख देना, यानी 3। So here's the answer. 23 multiplied by 11 is 253. First step, 2 को लिखो, after that, plus करो दोनों digits को, and then 3. Now I will give you a 10 seconds, you can answer it, 34 multiplied by 11. As 3 will be considered as a first number, after that sum of two numbers, that is 7, and after that last number, that is 4. So here is the answer. 374 would be the answer. Now let us see that this trick would be applied to 3 digit numbers. So we will consider 123 multiplied by 11. The first step, as usual, you will write the 1. After that sum of first two numbers, that is 1 plus 2, that is 3, and after that sum of last two numbers, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, and last would be 3. So here's the answer. 1353 would be the final answer of 123 multiplied by 11. So now you will see that this trick will be applied to 4 digits also. Yes, this trick, this shortcut would be applied to each and every number. Let us do 1421 multiplied by 11. We would be doing the same procedure. First, we will write the word 1. After that, sum of two first two numbers, that is 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Sum of another two numbers, 4 plus 2, 6. Sum of last two numbers, that is 2 plus 1 3, and at the last we will write the last word, that is 1. So 1421 into 11, that is 15631. So you can do this trick with any number. But now let's see one more example of this, that is 567 multiplied by 11. 5, after that sum of first two numbers, but here sum of two numbers would be 11, so 1, and we will take up as a 1 also. After that sum of two numbers, that is 13, so we will write 1 on the upper hand. After that, while calculating the answer, we have to consider that 1 also. 7, 3, 1 plus 1, 2, 5 plus 1, 6. So final answer is 6237. So the answer would be 6237, that is 567 multiplied by 11 would be 6237. The question of 12 and 13 will be covered in next video. Till then, please like, share and subscribe to my channel for the further videos.